Welcome back to MTHM Duel Links. In this video, we're playing quite a forgotten deck. Melodious, that is. This is a fusion deck from the Arc 5 era, so I guess it's a little old at this point. Before we get to the gameplay, I want to share my opinion about this deck. This deck has potential and even got meta during the time it got released, but game changed a lot since then, and it got pretty much power crept. On top of that, Konami didn't give any further support, nor buffed their skill. So, long story short, I suffered a lot while trying to reach DLV max with it. It really needs further support. At least, skill needs to be twice per duel, and allow us more flexibility for the extra deck. It wouldn't hurt anyone if this deck gets access to Shiz and Nyx. What they actually need is Bloom Harmonist, but it can't work in the Duel Links format, and needs an errata. I think they should change its effect to special summon two melodious monsters with different levels to your main monster zones. I think it would make sense, but they didn't release any link monsters yet with this issue, so we don't know how will they make it fit for the game yet. I really hope this deck gets some love soon. Anyways, sit back and enjoy. Yeah!
Yeah! Good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This duel is the one that got me the DLV Max. This whole run was a pain in the ass, so I appreciate every bit of support. Most of the people who watch my videos aren't my subs, so please consider subscribing if you like what you see here. This lose was my first attempt to reach DLV Max, and I failed. S-Force hard counters this deck because of Security Force Gravitino's effect to banish your monsters. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, you can subscribe and leave a comment. Also, you can share it with your friends who might be interested.